Hey guys, how's it going? James Seymour, aka Shalope here, and welcome to No Limits 2. Let's just get right in. Damn, Siri. Let's do Forest Mountain Park. Let's do this one. Ding 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 ding. Load 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 load. Hardy to fuck up. Aye, aye, aye. Wow, okay. There we go. Dan Derman, be inside the coaster at all times. And thank you for coming out to this oddly placed roller coaster in the middle of fucking nowhere. We may just rape you.
Don't rape me!
Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Like the wood actually looks wet. That's so cool. The wood actually looks all wet. Alright, so. The wood. That's actually so cool. It's like you're going out to ride a roller coaster in the middle of a hurricane. Makes things a lot more scary, I'd say. That is so cool. Like, the wood actually looks, genuinely looks wet.
That's what she said.
Oh! It's like you can't even see the top. The trainer's like, yeah, yeah, I'm a tree. Whoa. You guys see that? That is amazing. Like, I played this before, but, like, I've never messed with the weather settings. I didn't even know there was weather settings. I just feel like people spit on my face, spit on my face. So I can feel it. Spit in close, sir. Come on. Forget it. God, it feels like you have to kick your head off of that thing. So I'm gonna leave this video here. Leave a like if you enjoyed breaking my chair. Have a good one.